went over the time slip there, and we just talked to Steve Torrence, who said that you got him in Reading and he was ready to get you back.
Hey, I mean, that's drag racing. You know what? Those Capco boys, they got that good package. My team, Papa John's team, we're getting it together, but that wasn't it.
Sometimes you got to go up there and play a little game. She played with some with me in Reading, and it worked for her, but I played some, it worked for me today. So who's your Papa now?
Here in the points lead, we're chasing after them. They've got the bullseye on their back, and you know what? We missed it. I missed it right there, but mentally, we got nothing to lose. We have got zero to lose. Zero. ZFG, man.
I made the decision coming in the day that I was done racing, scared, and I guess it bit me.
I've got to come from the cellar and get back into the game, because this sucks.
I'm just the driver, remember? You guys are always talking about that, so go ask the guy that knows that gets paid the big bucks. I don't know. But I just have lost a lot of parachutes, and it's ridiculous.
I love racing Antron. That's one of my best friends. But I'll tell you, old Don Schumacher, he's been dodging me, won't even talk to me. So now I probably walk all the way around the track so he don't have to see me.
I had Cap's beat, and I sucked as a driver. Next time, well, we'll see what happens next time.